Conspicardo. What's up, guys? It's Kate Cat Kate here with another video. And today, oh, there's somebody at the window. And they can see right in. And he is looking at me. He's still looking at me, and there's a dog. Alrighty, and my neighbor's cutting the grass, but it's fine. Today, we're going to the Bahamas. So I'm filming this video after the vacation because I didn't know if I was gonna upload this video or not, how the video would turn out, but it turned out okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and upload it, you know? Anyways, yeah, we went on a cruise. It was a four day, five night. Hold on. It was a 5 day, 4 night cruise, and we went there. I don't know all the details. The first day we left, we drove up to Florida, and we left from Port Canaveral. And then we took off from there. We were on the Mariner of the Seas. That one was pretty fun. It was good. It was a lot more fun than I normally had because, I don't know, I feel like now I'm old enough to realize, like, what I'm doing. So I'm engaged more, like. I don't know, it was really fun. I'm gonna show you guys some clips of what we did when we were there. It's not gonna be the best video only because I was kind of just living my best life, you know. The first day we got on the boat, we checked in and we just looked around a little bit. And then we went to the room, we signed up for some things like dinner, and we signed up for some games and game shows and stuff that we had to play. The first day was kind of like planning and stuff. And the second day, we were on the boat. It was a cruising day, so we were just on the boat going to our destination. The next day, the third day, we were in the Nassau Bahamas. And that one was pretty cool. The water was so, so, so pretty. Y'all will see what the water looks like and what it looked like out there. There wasn't like a beach nearby in Nassau. It was kind of like a shopping place. Like you can go shopping up there. Oh, I dropped my bracelet. I got two bracelets actually. One of them I thought was, you know how they have like these things, the little pulley things so you can put them on and off by yourself easier? Yeah, I thought it was that, but it wasn't. So I ended up getting the second one when we were on our way back from the boat. We stayed off the boat for like, I would say an hour and a half. It was really, really, really hot. Like I was sweating. I brought some deodorant with me because it was so hot. But yeah, it was really fun. You guys will see how pretty it is. This is the bracelet I got. I'm gonna be a beauty guru. Isn't that pretty? Yeah, okay, I don't know if that worked, but that's what it looks like. And the next day, we went to Coco Cay, Bahamas, and that one's like that's like Royal Caribbean's private island, so it's like, I don't know, it's really nice though. They have a lot of roller coasters, and they have, not roller coasters, there's water slides. It's like their little island, so it's really nice. And they're still building stuff, so next year there'll be more stuff. The fourth day when we were in Coco Cay, it actually started pouring down rain on us, like out of nowhere. Where we saw these storm clouds. I have a few pictures with the storm clouds in the background. The pictures are actually really cool. But out of nowhere it just started pouring down rain like really hard, and we ran back to the boat. By that time we were about to go back on the boat anyways because we had to be on the boat at like 4, and it started pouring down rain at like 3:20, so we were about to start walking back to the boat anyways. So I guess we didn't really miss anything. Kind of helped us out, get us on the boat faster. Okay guys, so I forgot a part of the video. I look a little rough right now, I'm editing, but yeah. We went jet skiing in Coco Cay, so can't forget about that. It was fun, but our excursion got cut in half because of the storm, and we ended up getting a full refund for it. But I'll insert a video and some pictures maybe right here because I'm not about to sit here and explain it, so this will explain. And every night we had dinner reservation. After Coco Cay, we left the island at like 4:30 or so, and we headed back to Florida. And then the next day we had to get off the boat. So it was like, we had to get off the boat at like, no, we were off the boat by like 9:30, 10. After we got off the boat, we drove back home. I'm gonna let y'all go ahead and watch the videos that I got and took in the Bahamas and on the boat and stuff and show y'all what we did. We played a lot of bingo. We didn't win. And I had a lot of fun doing it, so I'm kind of glad we played and we did as much as we did. If you ever go on a cruise, definitely go to the game shows. The game shows are so funny. There was an escape room on the boat. I didn't get to record in there because we weren't allowed to have our phones out in there. Out of 23 teams, we were the 7th group to solve the puzzle. So we did really good. I'm not going to tell y'all what happened on it, but just saying, our group was a pro group because we passed, and it was actually kind of hard. If I could live on that boat and if I could cruise like that all the time, I would do it in a heartbeat, believe me. That's enough talking for me. I'm gonna go ahead and roll the clips of us in the Bahamas and stuff, so enjoy.
challenge?
No.
We all gonna do it together and we're gonna get it right. Nobody's gonna leave this room until we get it right, okay? Ready? Okay, so we divide it right here in the middle, right? You guys, you know what to do. When I point at you, you say, perfect day. Ready? Shall we do it? Let's do it. All right, here we go. Here we go. A perfect day.
As loud as you can in 3, 2, 1.
Bingo!
It's a good bingo. In N33 is a good.
Gentlemen, please insert your keychains. This looks like everyone's scratching their ass. All right, 3 minutes on the clock. Gun time starts now. Off you go. Six, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy shit. Okay. I do not know where to begin. Ooh, okay, you are?
The Lamar's coach.
Very nice. The boys are killing this compared to you ladies. You are?
Apparently not the father.
Coach is going, yes, yes, good. And if you could be born for me, please.
Thank you.
loud, sing proud. Rachel's gonna decide who gets the points. You ready, Mr. DJ? Let's do it.
Thank you.
for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys ever get the chance to go on a cruise, please take the opportunity because it's definitely one you guys will not forget. It's so fun. It's so amazing. It's so relaxing. If you haven't already, like and subscribe the video. And that's all I have for today. I'm Kate Kat Kate, signing out. Peace.